It's the NBA. And 2K Sports, as we get set to bring you all the action. We've got Toronto facing Las Vegas. Tip-off goes to Las Vegas. Kidd kicks to Anderson. The three from Harden, and a great assist by Kidd as that one goes in. Harden's got the first bucket of the night, a three-pointer for Las Vegas. All fueled up and ready to go. Let's check out who's on the floor, courtesy of Gatorade. So for Toronto right now, Nate Robinson is out there with Hardaway. Then there's Allen Iverson. Then it's Isaiah Thomas, and it's Paul in at the one spot. Fast break, Toronto. Iverson with the ball. He's picked up by Kidd. Robinson can't get that one to fall. And here's Las Vegas. It's a three-point game. The shot from 20 feet away. A nice shot by Anderson. Here's Hardaway. And about a minute gone here in the first quarter. Guys, they're looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time getting the lid off the basket so far.
No issues on that one. Good work all around.
Here is Harden. Here's Archibald. No good on the triple. Thomas kicks to Iverson. Robinson dishes to Paul. They set the screen. Thomas, it's a wide open look. His three-pointer's off the mark. So it's Las Vegas now. It's Harden with the drive. That's his second shot and his second basket. He's 2 for 2.
And when the size advantage is as big as it was there, I mean, that's exactly what he's supposed to do in that situation.
Here's Iverson. It's rebounded by Las Vegas.
Very dangerous to leave a guy like that open. Lucky break there for the D. And that's how the coach would draw it up on the fast break from start to finish.
Yeah, and what a finish it was, guys. Really nicely done.
Now here's Paul. Robinson kicks to Iverson. There's a screen by Robinson. Iverson passes to Thomas. From the baseline. And Tim Hardaway the bucket on the assist by Thomas.
Defensively, that possession better not start a trend because they just handed him 2 points.
It's Harden with the drive. Right side kid. And a little over 2.5 minutes gone here in the first. Here's Anderson. Again, Las Vegas scores.
Boy, such outstanding patience and decision-making for them offensively.
Absolutely. Their ball movement has been outstanding, and they're piling up the assists.
Now here's Paul. Here's Thomas. Plenty of space. And it's James Harden with the rebound.
That's a shot he's got to hit. You don't get many looks better from that range.
Takes a three. And the rebound goes to Nate Robinson. Toronto trails by 7. Pass to Iverson. And Thomas now, top of the key. And the shot is good. And here's Las Vegas. Jordan the screen. Anderson kicks to Jordan. Powered down after the assist. Let him into the lane.
I like the fact that he led his teammate right to the ideal spot. You don't always throw it to your teammate. You throw it to where he needs to be.
Hardaway from outside. The shot misses. And it's Las Vegas the other way. To the paint. Here's Archibald. And a foul on the shot. He'll go to the stripe for 2. It goes on Jim Hardaway.
And you know what? You allow a guy to get right to the rim like that. That's your only option.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, free throws are always better than a layup. So I'd agree with you there, Greg.
Ian Clark's checked in for Anderson. Webb's checked in for Toronto. Cussie comes in for Paul.
Steady work at the free throw line. Just what we're used to seeing out of him.
They get it back. Second shot opportunity. So he gets the whistle. Contact on the way up and 2 shots coming up. Toronto shooting their first free throws of the game. He's off on the first. And Las Vegas making a change here. Brown's checked in. An And he's good on the second. Las Vegas leading by 8. Out to the right wing. Got a piece of it. Hardaway with the steal. 3-on-3. Ball's knocked loose and out of bounds as Toronto gains possession.
And you know what? His mind's playing tricks on him right now because he's not going to live that one down easily.
Toronto trails by 8. Here's Webb. And they're going to count the bucket and send him to the line. It could be a 3-point play.
Really aggressive play there, taking it to the rack against the big fella.
You know, Greg, aggressiveness is really the only option when you're on the wrong side of the size equation.
Now here's Jordan. Rebounded by Hardaway.
And typically he has the touch to finish when he's in tight, but not sure on that possession.
Las Vegas leading by 5. Here's Kidd. That drops and it comes off an assist from Jordan.
This is as good as it gets for a first quarter in terms of shooting the basketball.
Greg, you're exactly right. I mean, everything seems to be dropping. Impressive scoring here.
Now here is Hardaway. It's tipped. Kidd with the steal. Kicks it to Clark. Outside, Kidd shoots. And the whistle blows, and it's going to be an over-the-back call here.
You know, it's really a bit surprising that the coach kept him on the floor this long. And because he did, he's picked up his 3rd foul now.
Toronto shooting their 4th and 5th shots at the foul line in the game. And that one falls for Webb. Webb's checked in for Las Vegas. And so Webb nails both of them. So it's Las Vegas now, leading by 5. Brown dishes to Jordan, and he gets it to go. Jordan's got his 2nd bucket tonight.
Pretty much all of their buckets coming from inside the paint now.
That's right. 5 of their last 6 makes were on the interior. They've established their inside presence.
Now here's Jordan. Shot left block. It's hauled in by Thomas. And he's got his 1st free throw of the game. And the 1st one drops. Steve Kerr's checked in for Brown. Bogues, he's checked in for Toronto. Bynum comes in for Phil Pressey. Both free throws good from Isaiah Thomas. There's 21 seconds left to play in the 1st quarter. And here is Webb. Harden kicks to Jordan. And he takes that one up and powers it through.
Reverse that one home. Now that was nice. Real nice.
The agility on display.
Yeah, you love that. Body control.
How about the power and grace on that finish? And really just led him to his sweet spot for that finish.
Harden inside the 3-point line. That misses. Would have counted had it gone in. And they're scoring pretty well as we conclude the 1st quarter. Las Vegas leads by 5. And the 2nd quarter about to get... And now the 2nd quarter just getting set to start. Hey guys, what do you think about the offensive approach we've seen so far for Las Vegas?
And so far, these guys have done a fantastic job finding the open man and getting some easy baskets.
Another big aspect of their game tonight has been the fast break, transition opportunity. And this sort of awesome dunk is one of the reasons this team is in charge of this game right now.
Clark, there is a swagger out here on the court that they possess and are not afraid to show it either.
That's right.
I tell you what, just to love to go up and jam like that.
And Hardaway gets it to go.
Oh, I love that dish down low.
Las Vegas leading by 5. Here is Harden. He has 7. For 3, Kerr. Good. Kerr's got his 1st bucket of the game, and he's on the board for 3.
How can you forget about him? I mean, he's not going to miss that open of a look.
Bynum drives in. Here's Robinson. can't get it to go. And it's Las Vegas the other way.
They've done their part here to run down a lot of missed shots. A solid rebounding effort.
Yeah, energy has been the difference, and they're fighting for every loose ball and giving as good as they get on the inside.
And he gets contact and the whistle on the shot. Two shots coming up.
I mean, even from over here, you can see that one pretty clearly.
No question about it, Greg. I mean, a ton of contact and a good call by the officials.
Some changes for Toronto. Webb's checked in for Bowles. And it's Paul in for Will Bynum. Out to the wing. Here's Kidd. Robinson pulls it in. Toronto trails by 7. Here's Webb. And that's good. Robinson picking up the assists. Webb's got 7 points in the game.
Nice work on the inside. Hard to get that one up and over the big fella.
Well, it's not supposed to be easy down there, and a little artistry on the inside helped him make it happen.
And the wide open shot from Paul, off target from 3-point range. Las Vegas leading by 5. Inside, got a piece of it. Back to Kidd. Here's Archibald. Anderson in the post, guarded by Webb. Offensive rebound, Jordan. It's Anderson with the drive. Persistence pays off as they finally hit a shot. 6 points for him.
Not an easy finish right there, but a beautiful move to give himself just enough space to get in close and knock it down.
And there's a whistle that's going to go on James Harden. That's his first foul. And Las Vegas making a change here. Brown's checked in. Brown against Webb. Connects on the 17-footer. Webb's got his 3rd basket of the night right there.
Wow, risky shot there size-wise, but the incredible skill that he possesses allows that one to go.
Well, the quick high release negated any height disadvantage he had right there. Boy, he threw out some punishment with that 2-hand throwdown.
And Clark, now's the time to do it. Continue to attack that rim.
Hard work on the glass once again, fellas. They put a lot of effort into their rebound.
There's a reason why they have 3 seconds in the lane, and that interior play has made a big difference in this game.
That foul is really going to hurt him in the second half. I mean, he's got to sit and may have to be off the floor for a long time, and they'll miss everything he brings to their team. I mean, he's active, he's aggressive, he's smart, he's tough. I mean, they're going to miss his presence significantly.
Frazier, he's checked in for Las Vegas. And then for Toronto, Isaiah Thomas, he's checked in for Iverson. Hills comes in for Webb. And Berea subbed in for Paul. And the basket is good. Got it to go through on the contact, so a free throw coming up. Great opportunity for a 3-point play. Ian Clark's checked in for Las Vegas. Las Vegas shooting their 3rd free throw attempt of the game. So, timeout called here, the 1st for Toronto.
You know what? They just are in a funk right now offensively. A good time to maybe come up with a play to get them a good look.
Well, most coaches, you know, usually have a go-to speech or tactic that they can use when they need it most. So, we'll see if that's the case here.
Robinson kicks to Hardaway. A second chance effort. And it's good on the layup. Hardaway has got 7 points.
Oh, nice double pump finish there. Strictly for the fans.
Frazier, the pass to Jordan. No good. Excellent D from Thomas. Here's Mills. Harden grabs the miss. Harden's got 3 rebounds so far in the game. Deflects the pass. And it's out of bounds to Las Vegas. They'll retain possession.
Well, close to picking that one off.
Still a nice play to make sure that pass didn't reach its target.
1:44 left to play in the first half. Harden with a screen on Thomas. Harden dishes to Jordan. It's good. The assist that time from Harden. Harden's got 3 assists now in this one. Toronto trails by 10. Barea kicks to Robinson. Floats one up. Great D that time from Jordan.
You got to give them a lot of credit for the job they've done on the backboard.
They've done a lot of things well today, but really it's about what they've done on the backboard that's at the top of that list.
For Las Vegas, they've gone 3 for 3 at the line tonight. So for Las Vegas, Kerr comes in for Brown, and Webb subbed in for Tim Frazier. And so Jordan nails both of them. Here is Barea. He's had some playing time, but no scoring yet from him. They really want to find that igniter here.
Yeah, that's right. Kevin, the offense has basically been running in place.
They got to get going.
Really nice dime dropping there. Playmaking ability is exactly what you get from Isaiah Thomas.
There's the pass to Jordan. Feeds to Kerr. From deep. And out of bounds as Toronto gains possession. Bogues, he's checked in for Patty Mills. Toronto with the ball, trailing by 10. Barea kicks to Robinson. It's good, only a few seconds into the shot clock.
Boy, that's a really nice feed by J.J. Barea.
I like the move to go 2 for 1 here.
So do I, Greg. I mean, I agree with you. They need to get a quick look and then try to get another possession after that.
And there's the whistle on the shot. Took the foul, shot misses. He'll be shooting 2. And there's the foul. It's called on Toronto. Las Vegas shooting their 6th and 7th free throw attempts tonight.
As we've gotten closer to halftime, their style has become more and more physical.
Boy, it certainly appears to be the case, Greg. I mean, they've spent a lot of time at the foul line this quarter. And that's the result of attacking the rim and being physical.
Will Bynum has checked in for J.J. Barea. 34 seconds left in the first half. For Toronto, they have made 7 out of 9 when they've stepped to the line. He misses the free throw.
This just makes it tougher for you. I mean, when you're down and you get to the line, you must make your shots.
Good on the second free throw.
That's a great job getting to the line here. You know, he didn't have a single attempt in that first quarter because I thought he was tentative. Much more aggressive here in the second.
Kerr kicks to Clark. Takes the 3. His first shot is a miss. 0 for 1 to start the contest. Bogues the pass to Thomas. From 10 feet out. And Jordan sends it back to the middle. With 4 seconds on the clock and fouled hard that time. He'll get to the line and shoot 2. Nate Robinson picks one up.
Wow, wow, he got whacked on that one. Shouldn't be much debate there.
Blatant contact, straightforward call, simple.
And Las Vegas making a change here. Hits one, then misses the second attempt from the free throw line. The shot will not go. The clock runs out and we're heading to halftime. Las Vegas ahead. Leading by 10. We'll see you after halftime for the beginning of the 3rd quarter. Quarter about ready to get underway. What a game we're seeing from Michael Jordan.
And the thing I noticed most in that first half was his offense. He was not wasteful with his opportunities and also did a great job of converting with the chances he had.
I agree with you, Greg. Judicious shot selection. All of his looks were good looks.
They've got Anderson. Jordan is out there with Harden. Then it's Jason Kidd. They're the group for Mike Budenholzer starting the second half. Plenty of daylight on that shot. Iverson's got the first points to start out the 3rd quarter for Toronto. Las Vegas leading by 7. Down low. And it's out of bounds to Las Vegas. They'll retain possession. Jordan. baseline. Here's Anderson from the arc. It's good. The assist that time from Harden. Harden's got four assists in the game. Toronto trails by 10. Here's the dish to Hardaway. The rebound by Harden. Harden's got five rebounds tonight.
You know, so many games are decided by which team wins the rebound battle. And that's held true in this one so far.
And Clark, their effort on the glass has given them the advantage, but it's also been the effort in general that's made a difference.
From deep, Iverson. And again, Toronto with the triple.
What a sweet assist by CP3.
And first time out of the game called for Las Vegas. Las Vegas leading by 9. Passes it to Kidd. Anderson against Thomas. Jordan with a screen on Thomas. Kidd loses his man off the screen and lays it up and in.
3 for 3, and that's always a good way to start the second half.
Iverson with the ball. He's picked up by Kidd. Stolen by Harden. Now Las Vegas moving it up. Anderson with the ball. Kept alive. Kicks it out to Harden. And out of bounds as Toronto gains possession.
That is just a careless turnover. You've got to be smarter in those exchanges.
Now here is Robinson. Defense is right there. Here's Iverson. Foul call that time on the way up. That'll give him 2 chances at the free throw line here. This is his first free throw of the game. And the first one at the line is good. And both free throws good for Iverson.
Talk about complete control. Everything working in this one for Iverson. He's got 8 points, and the steals are starting to pile up for him also.
And Clark, he's really gotten into their heads because of it. I mean, guys are on the lookout for him, always worrying about where he is.
Outside Thomas. There's a screen by Robinson. That's a 2 from Paul. It's rebounded by Las Vegas. Harden's got 6 rebounds here tonight. Archibald. It's good. The assist that time from Harden. He has 6.
That's the 3rd bucket in a row from the paint. This defense needs to clog those lanes in the middle much more effectively.
You just cannot allow the offense to have that quality of a look each and every possession.
And their solid play in the paint continues, guys.
And that's been their focus, it seems, throughout the game. I like the discipline that they've showed in terms of creating those opportunities. And what a beautiful way to polish off that sequence. Just strong at attacking the rim.
That just puts a little more momentum on their side, don't you think?
Absolutely.
The defense got to tighten up now. I mean, you can't have the opposing point guard throwing down on you like that.
We've seen Michael Jordan really having a great game.
He's definitely rolling offensively. You might not be able to stop him, but you've got to find a way to contain him.
And Toronto making a change here. Pressey is checked in. Second half of play, and we're 3 minutes into the 3rd here. Stolen by Harden for the finish. Throws down the breakaway jam.
And that's how you make a steal count. Turn it into a quick slam at the other end.
It was really a case. It looked like Greg Anthony right there, if I can say so. It was really a case of a great defensive play triggering some instant offense.
Yeah, I remember GA as an irritant. And this guy, much like Greg, creating havoc out there.
And it's Brown missing. Toronto trails by 13. Thomas with the ball. He's picked up by Kidd. That's good. 6 points for Robinson. In the 3rd quarter with just over 3.5 minutes off the clock. Hardaway against Harden. Down low, here's Jordan, and a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot 2 right here. That's on Allen Iverson. For Las Vegas, they've shot the ball well from the free throw line, 8 of 9.
How about Michael Jordan in this one? He has 15 points, and the contribution from the line for him, he's made 5 free throws.
And he hasn't been afraid to draw a little bit of contact on his way to the basket. Some guys shy away from that.
The drive by Iverson. Battles through traffic and lays it in. Iverson's got 10 points now just in this quarter.
Great quarter for him at the offensive end, trying to will his team back in the game.
Harden dishes to Clark. Toronto grabs the miss. Fast break, Toronto. It'll go, and the Las Vegas lead is cut down to just 8 points on the bucket from Pressey.
No doubt that is within his range.
Well, I would hope so. He's a pro, and it was only a one-footer. Come on now.
He hits Brown with the drive, and he bangs it home with one hand.
And what a beautiful way to polish off that sequence. Just strong at attacking the rim.
That just puts a little more momentum on their side, don't you think?
Absolutely.
The defense got to tighten up now. I mean, you can't have the opposing point guard throwing down on you like that.
Here's Harden. Uses both hands to slam it down.
Boy, he threw out some punishment with that two-hand throwdown.
And Clark, now's the time to do it. Continue to attack that rim.
Hardaway is screen on Brown. No good off the front iron.
And no excuse there for missing that one after being freed up by a great pick.
Yeah, I agree with you. I mean, they came away empty, but they got the look they wanted. And really, I like the movement and communication there.
Hardaway, no good.
I think he's got to regroup and get himself together here. I mean, something's gone wrong with him this quarter. He's really falling off.
We've got a 9-second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. Harden kicks to Jordan and stolen by Iverson. That's good. Iverson's got 12 in the game.
You know, he'll make you scratch your head and throw your hands up as a defender. I mean, you just don't know how to play.
And the jam by Harden.
Just Mr. Reliable again here today, Kevin. I mean, they need his points, and he's producing.
To the inside, taken away by Kidd. Harden kicks to Kidd. It's good, the assist that time from Harden. Harden's got 6 assists here tonight.
And an open path to the hoop there. Easy bucket. We've seen that far too many times today.
And here at the end of the third quarter, it's a double-digit ball game. Las Vegas leads by 12. And when we return, we'll get the fourth quarter rolling right here. And we're rolling here again with the fourth quarter. Might not come down to the wire, but you never know. So for Toronto right now, Robinson is out there with Thomas. Then there's Hardaway. Then there's J.J. Barea. And it's Paul in at the guard position. Barea kicks to Robinson. Off the mark there with the three-point shot.
+8 in the rebound differential. One more reason why they're in control.
Yeah, double-digit advantage on the scoreboard. They've taken the initiative. They've played, I think, with more purpose so far.
Hardaway, no good.
I guess even he has to miss one of those once in a while.
And Nate Robinson picks up the foul. That's foul number 2 for him.
I mean, that's a tough break for the D. I mean, he took the hit and drew the whistle.
Yeah, but he was late to get there, Greg, so the referee couldn't give him a free pass on that one.
Here's Jordan. Kidd sets the pick for Jordan. Kidd passes to Anderson. Shoots it up. Jordan kicks to Kidd to the wing right side. Some nice passing by Las Vegas here. And that's a foul called on J.J. Barea. That is his first foul of the game. It's stolen by Barea.
Already he has 5 turnovers so far. That's not the strongest game for him in that regard.
And really a good job spotting his teammate near the bucket and then just pinpoint passing for the finish.
Archibald, defended by Paul. Here's Archibald, lays it up, and despite of the excellent defense at that. And Las Vegas leads by 14. Toronto calls timeout.
Yeah, enough scoring on the inside there. I think it's time for him to send a message to his team.
Yeah, you're exactly right. I guarantee you this talk centers around cutting down on all of those points coming in the paint. They've got to show more resistance there.
And now Doris Burke has an update from the sidelines.
Kevin, Greg Popovich was just going over the plan with his team. He doesn't think they've been giving it their all, saying they've been quicker to rebounds to every loose ball. We got to wake up. The game's slipping away, and we're letting it happen. We have got to take control of this thing. We'll see if he lit a fire under him, guys.
Toronto trails by 12. Paul left side. Thomas dishes to Paul. Paul can't get that one to fall. Clark, they've shared the load offensively.
Yeah, they've done a nice job with it, Kevin. Everybody's touching the ball. There's a nice flow to what they're doing offensively.
And guys, they put the defense on their heels. You can see right now they're trying to react. And that's what you want when you're in a rhythm offensively.
Webb's checked in for Toronto. Kidd against Thomas. Shot from 12. And it's good off the back of the rim and in. Kidd's got the lead up to 14 now for Las Vegas. Kidd's gone 4-7 from the field here. And they double up Paul. And it's blocked by Jordan. Oh, and there's the alley-oop.
Boy, you gotta love picture-perfect alley-oop.
A little surprise, though, Clark. He didn't go for the big slam, but it works just the same.
Counts for two.
Yeah, it does. Almost makes it a little more special, though, when you can have a little bit of grace as opposed to just the full Monty with the power.
And the shot is good.
I tell you what a good thing that he showed up today, because without him, this thing would already be over.
Harden right side. Paul with the steal. Thomas with the ball. Paul outside. In the corner, it's Robinson. And it's off from three-point range. It's
been a real difficult game for him offensively, and it's costly.
Harden. Toronto grabs the miss. Hardaway has got three rebounds so far in the game. And a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot two right here. And a moment now to quickly take a look at the offensive approach for Las Vegas.
And I like how they've taken the high percentage shot in the paint. In that first half, we saw them doing it, and they've continued to succeed as the game has worn on.
Something that also stands out tonight is the number of assists they have. I mean, that's a mark of a good club.
And Toronto making a change here. Iverson's checked in. Fourth quarter of play, and over 3.5 minutes have gone by.
Get outside.
With the teardrop, no luck. And it's Las Vegas the other way. At one point, they led by 16.
Well, they've been better than good on the glass today. There's a glaring discrepancy between these teams in that area of the game.
And it's been the difference. That's what's enabled them to build such a big lead, no doubt about it. Not really his best quarter as far as scoring. Let's see if he can eventually get back on track.
Hardaway kicks to Iverson. It'll go, and the Las Vegas lead is cut down to just 10 points on the bucket from Chris Paul.
And he's been passive today, but maybe that's what he needs to get him going, because for them to be successful, he's got to be a little more selfish.
And there's a minute 45 left in the fourth quarter. Anderson passes to Jordan, stolen by Robinson. And it's blocked by Kidd.
I tell you what, the way he's been going this quarter, guys, they're going to need somebody else to pick up the slack.
Kicks it out to Hardy from past the arc. Allen Iverson grabs the miss.
One made three for him for the game. Does he focus closer in? Let's see.
He feeds it to Paul. That's good. Great play set up by Iverson. 8 points for Chris Paul. Ball's knocked loose and taken away by Paul. Count that one.
He has been so big here in the fourth quarter. 5 of 6 from the field.
Dishes to Anderson.
Archibald.
It falls for his 7th bucket of the contest. He's 7 for 9.
He's played an important role in their offense today, guys. Without him, they may not be in the lead.
Toronto calls timeout. They're trailing by 8. 56 seconds left in the fourth. Stolen by Anderson. 51 seconds left in the fourth quarter. And he gets it to go.
And you know what? He's shaking off the cold shooting performance from the first half.
Toronto calls timeout. They trail by 10. There's 49 seconds left in the fourth. There's Paul. And again, Toronto no luck. Archibald, Iverson covering. And out of bounds as Toronto gains possession.
No clue where that pass was going. That is a brutal turnover.
Some changes for Toronto. Bogues, he's checked in for Thomas. Mills comes in for Iverson. And DJ Augustine subbed in for Paul.
Yeah, well done to finish that one off.
This game looks like they've got it just about wrapped up.
You're exactly right. I mean, take care of the ball, work the clock. It's a wrap.
Yep, nice game. Some nice passing by Las Vegas here. Frazier. A three-pointer, no good. Toronto with the ball. They're on a 12-4 run. Augustine in the corner. A three ball. And it's Jordan with the rebound. Here's Kerr for three. No good. So we see Las Vegas get the win here. A confident win and one where they clearly showed the greater effort.
They certainly put on a good show here at home, and I think they felt they had the edge and an extra little bit of confidence.
And that about wraps it up. For Clark, Craig, and Doris, and the rest of our terrific crew, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. And now, we present the Jordan Player of the Game, James Harden.